Special police units, as we speak, are taking up positions at the suspected major drug lab.